me use this.
Domination. Capture the objective. Taking Alpha.
Objective capture in progress.
Lockdown A. Securing B.
Capture operation.
Fucking hell, dude, what the fuck is this, man? You die so quickly.
Keep it that way.
Jesus Christ, like, you just die so quickly in this game, Jesus Christ. I saw him 1 second, I was dead. I hope they do fix the TTK on this game. Because it's ridiculous. It's so quick. You can't even react before you're dead. I've got an R60 and I got one kill. They need to fix that. That shouldn't be a thing.
Down, Charlie. RCXD moving out.
I mean, guaranteed the R60 in this game has got all this because they don't fucking drive. Killed himself then. Maybe they need to change some settings or something. Basically, is Cold War 2.0, which kind of sucks, really.
We lost C.
Klaus authorizing UAV mission.
Securing C.
Driving RCXD.
What the fuck? Oh, there's a guy there. I didn't see the guy there.
Objective's vulnerable. Let's make it ours.
Location secure. Maintain control.
Shit. I can't hit any full step audio either. There's no full step audio in this game. Just one thing that they need. I know it's a beta, so like I can't really flack it for so much, but still, it should have full step audio. That's one thing that definitely should exist, is footstep audio. They mastered it in games. You can't hear footstep audio. You know, like, you just lying down in the corner. My problem with COD multiplayer, and I don't play it much, is because it just gets boring, because it's the same thing over and over. Oh, nothing is still there.
Alpha secure. Losing B.
Fuck's sake. Everyone's lying down in corners. Like this is—I don't know why that is. I know it's because it's COD, but still, is it because of the low health or the fast TTK or something? Oh, I don't fucking know. Or is it because of the time I'm on? No, I took a lot of bullets. I took a fucking full magazine to kill him, man.
Jesus
Christ.
Marking Hellstorm target.
I pressed up the button twice to change it, but it wouldn't change. They can do some things to fix this game, is it? Which I hope they do. The beta. Sorry, and the probably half a game. But well, the game isn't bad, it's just really fun to play. Especially when you can do cool shit like this. Push it like this, it's really fucking sick. Well, that was a cool call that I just got on that man. I've got what's this? What UAV?
UAV established overhead.
The new Dolphin Down thing is really cool. I like that. And these RCXDs are useless, I really hope that they change that in the full release of the game. Otherwise it'll suck, man. It'll really suck. Because they just handle so poorly, like you can't even turn. Or, like you hit something and they drift. How am I meant to kill someone when I can't even get near them to drive? You know, I'm on controller on my Xbox. And you can hear them too.
Capturing the objective.
Like they've got audio.
CUAV requesting recon.
Why the fuck did they have zombie characters in fucking multiplayer now?
Controlling Bravo.
Shouldn't be a thing.
Enemy inbound. Securing Charlie.
Cover me. Taking the objective.
Well, a multiplayer base, so I wouldn't say it's bad. I'm not guessing it at all. If I see someone, I'm gonna have to learn how to tackle them. I've seen clips of where you can fuck people. Which I really want to do. Hi mate, can I fuck you? Oh, I can't. You didn't let me fuck you.
Twat.
I was gonna come behind you and then. You know. Okay, mate. You choose a fucking place to lie down. Fucking hell, Jesus. This isn't Camp in the Corner Simulator. I know it starts with C, but it's not Camp in the Corner Simulator. Right? It's Call of Duty, not Call of it in the Corner. I must stun for fucking 10 years. I don't know if I'm going to be playing the multiplayer really, because it's good, but it's not good at the same time, because it's just full of sweats. Like people that just camp in corners and don't run around and have no run and gun game, but just sit behind a wall waiting for you to come. Like they have no gun game or no aim or anything. They're lying down waiting for you to come around the corner. They're just sat somewhere where they can see you first and you can't see them. You know? Let's see. Let's listen for the audio on that man. He sprinting, didn't hear any audio, didn't hear anything, didn't hear nothing. No audio, no audio at all. That guy's footsteps. I sound like fucking Dr. Disrespect, but. No, it's stupid. Oh, why would you be lying down there? Mate, you can fucking sleep there. Why the fuck would you lie down there? What the fuck, dude? Just get up and fucking run around the whole map to explore rather than the fucking wall. You know? That's really pretty, I've heard. You know?
Hostile UAV established overhead. We've lost Alpha.
But I do like the multiplayer, it just needs a bit of work. Which is why it's a beta. Get the fuck out that corner, you twat. I'm just fucking lying down in the corner.
Bravo,
also, that double kill. Got another UAV, let's fucking call him. Why can't I call my UAV at the pushing button? I didn't want to call RCXD in, just wanted to fucking call the UAV in. Did the trick anyway, because he got the guy killed himself with the RCXD.
We're ahead, but stay alert.
Okay. That grenade was nowhere near me. I wanna watch that. Grenade was nowhere near me.
Losing Bravo.
Shouldn't have killed me. But I did.
Lost B.
Dum bum bum. Boom bum bum.
Taking A.
Get off, genius.
Hey, stop fucking lying down in the corner, honestly. Like this game is fucking Camp in the Corner Simulator, I swear. Literally, no one's running around, people are just sat in corners with their fucking hands on their cocks, fucking jerking themselves off. And the gun shoots when they fucking walk past them. You know? But anyway, that was a game of a thingy, backup tech beta, that isn't on stream. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, stay heroic.
When the world just gets too heavy, I got you. Buying temporary highs, never think about the price, but I got you.